nest. Need to destroy it. Slow now. Whoa. Faster. Run, Roach. Come on.
Ah.
Bravo.
Bravo.
Alle Velien.
Yes. Velien at the area. Haplas.
Blood and grand. Es noch wohl mal Boden am Kronen Besen.
Es ist ein ganzer Leid der Magdalena.
You choked to death.
Go,
on
go.
3 pounds.
Ooh. Ah. Come through.
You can't spread disease. Defeatism and desertion.
Ah.
Which?
Watch your step.
How to breathe? The winter has to be with your monsters. Such a nice old man. Has she got a black cat?
Ah!
Fuck!
How will we ever make Whitford? Deserted and abandoned.
No bread, no coin, all this shite.
I tell you.
Slow now.
Here to talk about the contract.
Contract? Ah, yes. Put my mark to something of the sort. Seems a creature's attacking lonely passers-by, abandoning their corpses in gutters around Oxenfurt.
Isn't that something you should look into?
Perhaps, but we've a ploughing war to win. Haven't got the time to clean gutters.
Let's talk about the reward.
Acquit yourself well, and you'll not be disappointed. Redanian army's no band of scruffs. We can afford to hire a witcher. Very well. That I can pay with a clear conscience.
I'll take the job. Need to hear some details.
You'll learn everything I know.
Like to examine the victims' bodies.
A corpse is a corpse.
I see the wounds. Might be able to tell what kind of monster killed them.
Ask our Sawbones. He'll know if the corpses have been burned or not. You'll most likely find him in the hut on the riverbank, our impromptu morgue.
Any witnesses to these attacks? Anyone see the beast?
Some woman survived an attack. They say she's not been sober since. I'd try the tavern in Oxenfurt if you're willing to try talking to her.
Won't give me any trouble with the reward, will you?
Nah, I want this out of my hair.
Skellige's got a new king. What are they? Not a man in the Isles can be trusted.
Whoa, stop flexing like that. It'll make you me nervous.
Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
Stay out of my way.
Oh, will you buy a round for a victim of the beast?
Tell me about the monster. How you were attacked.
I'd need another bottle to get through it.
See, I'd rather you stayed sober while we talked. Bought yourself that bottle later.
Have it your way. I was leaving the inn that night. Might have had a drink or five. But I'm sure I wasn't hallucinating. Something down an alley called my name. It was dark. Couldn't see what it was, but it wasn't no human. Of that I'm certain.
What makes you so sure?
I just know. This thing grabbed the hem of my skirt, but I broke free and ran.
That it? You didn't see much.
Don't believe me either, do you? Fuck you! Fuck you all!
Ooh.
That was shit.
You the medic? I'd like to see the monster's victims.
Oh, yes. I've not had them burned yet. Must get to that.
You've done autopsies yet? Intend to?
Why would I? Beggars and vagrants. Every last one stinking of cheap wine.
Mind if I have a look?
In point of fact, I'd prefer you didn't sniff around.
Gonna make me come back with a written order?
Good grief. Pushy, aren't we? Here, the key to the morgue. Look all you want.
He was drunk. Someone dragged him over the cobblestones. Fang marks on his neck. Vampire sucked his blood. Vampire bites and the strong stench of alcohol. Just like the other one.
Stitch red to red, yellow to yellow, and white to white.
Oi, Grey Knight. Need a squire?
A bracelet. Pretty worn. Silver under the gilding. Too big for a woman's wrist. Attacker lost it, most likely. Fondness for jewelry, wounds on the victim's bodies. Everything suggests a catacan, except this vampire likes the blood of drunkards. That's the way to lure it out.
We don't serve lushes, shavers, caretakers, or students from Philosopher's Hall.
Do I look like a, any of the people from that list?
Doesn't hurt to check, just so it's clear how things stand.
So what did they do to you, the students from...
Rather not talk on it, all right. What's your poison?
Want to get drunk off my ass, and it's got to be on cheap wine.
Trouble with the lass? Or did your enterprise go under?
Neither. Just part of the job.
I'll need you to pay in advance.
keep it coming.
Hunters will see to you.
Once was a maid from Vico, Varro. Tide at night, she'd be loose come
tomorrow. Everyone to me! To me!
Early in the morning.
Where you think you're going, Mucker?
Why do you even care?
You're in the military operation zone, and our job's to collect the war tax.
Look more like you're collecting for a round of vodka to me.
I wonder I do. Will you be that cheeky when we accuse you of spying? Now shut your trap and pay.
Not about to give you a copper.
Told you he was a spy. We're gonna arrest you in the name of good King Radovid.
You can always try.
What's going on here?
Reporting the capture of a suspicious individual, sir. A spy.
A witcher'd make as good a spy as you'd make a chaperone. I catch you extorting coin again, you'll go straight to the front. The Eastern Front. And you, Witcher, best give these parts a wide berth.
Thanks. Farewell.
Fuck.
Third mate was not in handing. Gave it up to any man standing early in the morning.
What's the meaning of this? Such rudeness and vulgarity, young people these days.
All right, all right. Sheesh.
Fight, bitch.
I shall drink your blood.
Come on, cut the shit. Where's that damned catacan? By the river. Killed the monster that was murdering folk. Turns out a catacan was prowling the city.
You speak true. But what on earth's a catacan?
A higher vampire. Particularly interesting case, this one.
How the hell could a foul beast be interesting?
This one liked alcohol. Had a hugely inflated ego, too.
What matters is you snuffed it out. Due some praise for that, Witcher.
So long. Is decomposed almost completely. There's something here. pay for this trophy. No doubt about it. Bad idea.
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give him cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it and fare you well.